guys, I am deeply sorry about this. I forgot to bring my iPad to High Roller so I could vlog. But you guys wouldn't have liked that vlog anyway, because I only fell once, and that's because someone ran into me, so. I swear, do you want must interrupt all my. I'll show you what I got. Well, I got this. That was free with the birthday party. We had a really good cake. I had 2 pieces. And we had some pizza. This is what I got with my tickets. So I got this ninja. This ninja for 25 tickets. And I got this bad boy. Pickle. For 300 tickets. And the reason I had a 300 tickets, is because I bet most of you who like arcade games. Sorry about that. My dad was working my sound booth, or my sound machines, but. Most of you that like arcade stuff and stuff know what the big bass wheel is. Not 200 tickets for that. They don't have like many games at High Roller, but they have them like on the side of where the rink is. And they have decent prizes like this pickle. And ninja. Because I like clear stuff. You guys know I like clear stuff. Yeah. Next time I go roller skating, I promise to take you with. Not physically, but mentally.
The sweet smell of grease.
That was the longest wait ever, but here's what we did. So, I got myself a large fry and a shamrock shake. There's my receipt. I was $3.99. But, I have some more snacks on the bus, so that's why I only got this much.
Next, we're going to the Minneapolis Institute of Art. And we're going to go to the gift shop, too.
Yep, they have a gift shop. Hey, hi.
Stop. I'm shoulder blade on Fleet Girl.
Yeah, she's on the vlog. Vlog number 6. Yeah. I hope you guys know this is going on YouTube.
I don't care. Gotta hate your me because I am a YouTube manager.
What's your YouTube channel?
My face, I swear to God.
So you can touch the okay? Just be careful.
This makes for an interesting vlog. Okay. Later.
Our destination.
We're going home.